obviously a most important match this is for the Florida Heavyweight Championship, and there you two are being introduced, and you have your belt on.
Yes, Gordon, you know, you and myself here sitting here with Eddie Graham, the president. There's my belt, the Florida State Championship belt. Now we're into the match here. The American Dream is all wound up. Caught me with a pretty good elbow there, and fixing to come down. Now look at his fist. Note his right fist there. It's cocked illegally. Hit me right across the jaw, side of my head there. Caught me with the right hand. But I'm tough. I'm in shape. The best condition of my life. That's why I'm the champion right now, because I'm in the absolute finest condition of my life. The American Dream, greatest condition of his life, winding up with another elbow. I'm taking everything the man can throw at me. Everything the man has got. Now I'm coming back. Notice that I'm kicking with the open foot there, the flat of my foot. Nothing illegal. Eddie Graham sitting here with me. Eddie, notice closely. Kicking the man, but it's a legal kick. Now I got a palm of the hand there, open hand. I think his shoulder's dislocated there. It's beating a little bit. He has no use of his left shoulder at all. And pain, obviously, and a lot of pain. I've got him where I want him. Gordon, everything within the rules. There's another open foot. Knocked him halfway across the ring there. I'm just now ready to go in for the close there. I've got an arm bar on him there. And I got him where I want him. I'm ready now. Ready now. I got the bear hug on him. Got the bear. Pull him with every bit of muscle, fiber, tendons, ligaments. Strain him. The American Dream has just about had it. Look at the people in the background. The sad faces back there in the audience. The American Dream thinks he's going to come back on me. The Dream is winding up now for this big elbow, but I'm going to hold on. I'm tough. I'm strong. Look at my back. Look at me pull. Pulling as hard as I can. I don't think he's going to get out of it, Gordon.
Well, he does break out of it here.
He broke loose.
Obviously, great credit to this man to be able to withstand that powerful blow.
Anybody, but no, I beat him to the punch. He's going for the elbow, and I beat him. My speed, I got in there. Eddie, noticed that this is a legal hold here. I'm within the bounds of the rules. Got the bear hug on him, and the Dream now knows that it's just about over. If he can't break out of this, he's going to have to submit to me. I got another elbow. I'm holding on. I finally broke loose. Watch him come off the ropes now, but I beat him again. Got the superstar bear on again. He cannot take much more of this now. He backs me into the ropes. Backs me. I've got a hold of the ropes, making me break the hold. The American Dream, look at his hands, making me break the hold. I throw him loose. Now I knocked him off. The referee goes down. The American Dream is down. I see my chance. I climb it up top here. Not up the top rope, but I'm sitting down on the second strand. Legally. Going after him. The American Dream made a good move there. A quick move. Jumped up, out of the way. Throw me into the corner. Caught me with an elbow across the jaw, coming down now 280 pounds on me. Look at the bottom part of your screen. Look at the right leg. Obviously off the apron. I know justice will be done. Eddie Graham, there it is right there. Nothing else to be said.
Interesting observation on the part of superstar Billy Graham, and one cannot deny that Dusty Rhodes' leg was extended beyond the ropes and hanging over the apron of the ring itself.
Until next week, then, this would be Gordon Solie saying so long from the Sunshine State.